bestie. Think I found my bestie. Link up, make the check bleed. You know that I'm smoking dope. I'll be high till next week. No, I had to let her go, cause she can't arrest me.
Yo, what's going on, you guys? Generator here, and today we have the first ever episode of Tracy's Terror, and pretty much we're gonna revolve the series around this Pink Diamond Tracy McGrady card. Very good stat wise, and pretty much if you don't have this card, he was on the Triple Threat Online boards. I already had him. I was one of the few idiots that paid over a mil for him to get Galaxy Opal Karl Malone. But nevertheless, I'm not mad about it one bit, not salty at all. But we have his teammates here. I'm gonna start off the series like this. Huge shout out to HTB Henry the Blazing Gaming. He gave me the idea for this. You should go check out his The Chosen One series revolved around LeBron. But to start off the series, I'm gonna use all of Tracy's past teammates, gold and silver tier, minus, like, you know, Trey Burke, OG. Yeah, everyone except for Danny Green was not his teammate as a silver. So all the golds, though, those are all his past teammates. We're going to start off with gold Tony Parker. He was a T-Mac's teammate back on the 2013 Spurs team when they lost the Heat when Tracy was trying to get a ring. And yeah, Trevor Ariza was on his team back in 2010 on the Rockets. Horace Grant was on his team back when T-Mac was on the Magic, actually. And Greg Monroe was on his team when T-Mac did his short stint with the Pistons. So yeah, pretty much how it's gonna work is you're gonna see these rules right here. Pretty much you're gonna see the rules here. For every win, we get one upgrade. A loss is a downgrade, and that can be to any player up there. T-Mac is the only player that's gonna stay the same overall, unless, you know, a comment says downgrade to the Diamond T-Mac and upgrade one of the other positions, then we'll definitely do that. A 30 point game is one upgrade, but every 10 points after the 30 points is an extra upgrade. So if we get 50 points, for example, that'll be three total upgrades. 10 assists is one upgrade, plus five, like the 30.1, plus five assists after 10 is another upgrade added to that. A triple double is a pack of anyone's choosing, plus an upgrade. A 20 point plus win is two upgrades. A rage quit is two upgrades. A posterizer is a pack. And if we shoot under 50% with T-Mac, that is one downgrade. And I will always take the top comment from the prior videos to build the team off, pretty much. So for top comments, how that's gonna work is, if you give me a suggestion, like say I get a total of five upgrades and you say upgrade Tony Parker to, let's say, Amethyst Ben Simmons, that'll be a five total upgrades. And if that gets the most likes in the comment section, then that's what I'm gonna have to do. But yeah, let's wait no further. Let's go ahead and get a game in. Playing this guy named Tico McFly. He has already a better team than last game, but we're just gonna hope for the best. That's all we can do right now. He has an all gold bench, so his bench is already better than my starters. And then here's Ami MJ, Ruby Ray Allen, Ami Kobe, Emerald Aaron Gordon, and gold Cody Zeller. So yeah, wish me luck. Let's get into this gameplay. All right, let's get it started. His team is looking pretty good, I ain't gonna cap, but we got T-Mac, so let's go. All right, Tony Parker already has. Oh, easy. Oh, I love it. Okay. Okay, Tony. We definitely need that if we're gonna win against this team. Ah, that should have been a steal. Come on now. You can do whatever. He is not scoring on T-Mac. I hope that's not his game plan. Give me that. Ah, we should have put steals in the category. Oh, let's go. That's only one. But still, we see Ariza. Ariza, please make this for me. Let's go. Easy two by Ariza. Okay, this is actually easier than I thought it was going to be. We're going to try to get assists first with T-Mac, and then if we absolutely need to, we can go off with him. Okay, easy, fast break. We're going to go off the glass just to show off. Let's go. I hope this isn't his game plan, because, like, he's not scoring on T-Mac. Oh, another steal by T-Mac. I'm going to put that on their next game. T-Mac for three. Let's go. Bang. Let's go. I think I'm going to put steals on there for next game for, like, incentive. Ah, we can't let him score. No, wow, they gave him the and one. They really bailed him out. We were so close to a probable rage quit. Oh, man. That's okay, though. That's okay. Kobe's behind T-Mac, so we're going to pull it for three. Wide open, bang, let's go. And T-Mac's hot. Ah, don't go out of bounds. Let's go. Assist right there for T-Mac. Easy bucket. Yeah, his only game plan is to try to score with Kobe. I see that. Okay, so he has Tyler Zeller actually guarding Ariza. So we're going to try to get Ariza up here for a little ISO. Get a little 5-out action as well. And we only got 4 seconds left. T-Mac in the corner for three. Let's go. It's too easy. It's really too easy. I really drained the clock like that. And we're already a third of the way to the 30-point incentive. And it's our ball. Let's go. All right, we got Anobi cutting to the basket. Let's go. He got the foul. So T-Mac can come in even sooner. Actually, no. You know what? We're just going to drain the clock into the second quarter and then put T-Mac back in. Oh, Trey Burke with the steal. Anobi's cutting. Give it back to Trey Burke. Give it back to Udo. We're going to send Udo to the bucket. He wasn't ready. We're going to lob it. Ah, let's go. We're going to get another steal with Trey Burke. This time we're going to pull it. Green, let's go. That's a Michigan man right there. You know I love my Michigan players. Give me that. Let's go. That T-Mac start coming in at point guard because Danny Green's going to be open for threes. Just like this one right here by T-Mac. Bang, let's go. I'm going to try to get Danny Green wide open. Come on, Danny. That's moving, but Udo almost had that board. Oh, T-Mac with another steal. T-Mac has like 4 steals already. I really should make that an incentive. So it looks like he's not even trying. So we're going to lob it right there. Bah, let's go. T-Mac has 3 assists right now. And except for Horace Grant. So we're going to try to... Nah, he didn't get it. We're going to give it back to T-Mac. Give it back to Monroe because we need this assist. Only one dribble. Let's go. Did that count as assist? Yes, it did. All right, cool. Steal. Oh, that was a wide open lane to the basket. But that's okay. T-Mac has another one. We're going to cross over. Euro step. Ah, that wasn't a Euro step. It was a hop step. I wanted the dunk just for the flash and maybe even a poster, but we just got the easy two. Let's go, Monroe. Oh, what? Okay, I swear, they're making more and more fake shots. But Monroe had an easy lane to the basket. Okay, it went in. It went in. T-Mac wide open. Come on now. Let's go. I don't even know what play that was. It just auto-ran a play for me. Wow, I got so lucky on that. But we're going to give it to Ariza. Ariza for the... No. Ah, it goes in. Let's go. But you know what? You know what time it is. I'm going to go for a poster right now. So we're going to go ahead and do 5-out. This Ray Allen is slow as hell. We're going to try to get it. Oh, it wasn't a poster, but it was almost better. Wow. We're going to get that. Oh, come on. Also, do you guys think I should put badges on like some of these cards? That was a good finish. We got, who is that, Martin? Oh, Martin can shoot threes. Okay, let's go. Yeah, he definitely knows how to move the ball. Pause. We got Danny Green finally open. Let's go for the three. We're up 11 right now. Oh, I read that. I can do it too. So what's up? Give me that. Let's go. Good block. Take it in, Trey. Take it in. Oh, wow. That actually went in. Okay. Score up even more. Oh, good finish by Jarrell Martin. Okay, you're going to leave him open for Green. Let's go. We're going to take it in. Jarrell Martin. This Jarrell Martin card is actually pretty good. Whatever you guys tell me to do, I'll do. But I might have to keep him because he's greening. He's taking them inside with a big body. I definitely want this 20-point win upgrade. But we're just going to take it in. That might be a bad shot. Oh, and it goes in. Okay. Okay, T-Mac. 9 points away from an upgrade. And we cause another turnover. Let's go. That's tough. Try to get this poster. Ah. Okay, he still makes it. He's driving up his field goal percentage. So He's not getting a downgrade anytime soon, I believe. I don't know why he's so tired, though. What? How much time is left? Look at this. Give it back to C-Mac. Yeah, stat pattern. That's tough. We're going to try it again, Horace. All right, this is Kobe this time. You got it. Horace. All right, yeah, please. If we do get an upgrade, please give me a power forward. Please give me a power forward because I cannot deal with this Horace. Give it to Ariza. Ariza. Ah, please make it. Please make it. Let's go. T-Mac has, he's two away from an upgrade for assist category. Come on, let's go. And T-Mac lost his takeover. Okay, he still gets the green. The 30-point game is still possible. I'm not going to be able to foul. That's probably going to be the end of the game. And we didn't get the 20. Oh my God, I'm so stupid. I could have had a 20-point win. Guys, you low-key might as well spam the L's. I could have had a 20-point win. Okay, it's never not possible. Wait. Should I even foul? No. We came so close to everything, but I don't even think we got literally anything. We got the win, so that's one upgrade. I don't think we got the 30-point game. We didn't get 10 assists. We definitely didn't get a triple-double. Stuff like that. But yeah, just to confirm, so close to the 30-point game, so close to the 10 assists. We need to add a steal incentive because he went crazy for that. 12 for 18. Let's see, divided by 3. That is 4 for 6. So that's above 50%. So we're good on that. But he did have one dunk. I don't think it was a poster. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. As always, make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. And peace.